Hello guys, welcome to AUC Gospel Channel. And in today's channel, I'm going to tell you guys about a masterclass I want to start, which is my FX masterclass. My FX masterclass, I'm going to be teaching you guys how to trade BTC, gold, US 30, oil. But we don't need this German 30, these indices. So this is what the masterclass will be about. So there are many basic things I would like to explain before going into our masterclass. So first of all, for our masterclass, I will need you guys to open an account with SNS or FBS. Fund your SNS or FBS account, and then I'm going to teach you guys how to trade using these strategies I'm going to tell you guys. So for now, I'm going to just show you guys a little of my analysis for today for BTC, using my support and my resistance. So I use my support and my resistance, which are the major things I use, support and resistance being done by the 4 hours, and then I go to the 15 minutes, and then also uses my support and uses the rejection for the 15 minutes to enter the trade. But if you should learn, okay, what I was even trying to say is that if I should teach you guys how to use, because I've been getting some mentorship and people asking me to mentor them and all those stuff. So this is what I'm going to do. After teaching you guys this Forex Masterclass, I'm going to go into Binance Masterclass and teach you guys how to trade futures. But for now, I'm going to teach you guys for the FX Masterclass, I'm going to teach you guys how to trade with BTC, SAU, which is gold, US 30, US oil, and at least meet 100 pips every day. So I would like you guys to comment, I would like you guys to subscribe to my channel, and I would like you guys to speak out and say your mind concerning this masterclass I'm going to start. Besides, I'm not going to start the masterclass today, but I'm going to start maybe at next week or the upper week coming. That's when I'm going to start the masterclass. For a masterclass, we are going to learn how to use look at this for this one, we're going to learn how to use 5 minutes and trade. Okay, look at my entry point from here with gold. Imagine you entered here, creating your support and resistance with the 4 hours, and then entry here and making over 40 pips, which is you put $10 and you are making $40, which is 40 pips. So I'm going to explain different kind of things. I'm going to start from the basics of what is Forex, how does Forex works, the type of candlestick we have, how to do your setup, how to make sure you are good to go, and how to enter the market, and how to be patient, because not every day is a Christmas. Not every day you make gain. Some days you make a loss. But what makes you different from others trader is you being patient. And I'm going to start a new coin pick, which I will, for every week, I'm going to analyze a coin and say this is my coin pick of the week. So that's what I'm going to do, and I'm going to do that too. That will be for every week. I'm going to be analyzing a coin from CoinMarketCap and then tell you guys that this is my coin of the week and you guys should invest in it. But it is not a guarantee it's going to make profit, but I'm very sure it's going to make profit, but it is not a guarantee. So guys, if you're interested in all this I've been saying, I'd like you guys to subscribe, hit the like button, and tell me what you want on the comment button. Would you like me to start with the FX masterclass, or you like me to start with the futures masterclass? Anyone you want, I'm going to start with. But for the coin of the week, I'm going to be doing that every week, starting from next week. And if you would like to, or if you would like to support me, you can just text me or WhatsApp me. My WhatsApp number is on my YouTube channel, or you can Google or email me. Then if you would like to support me with anything, if it's card or anything you want to support me with, to continue doing these videos. I would like you to WhatsApp me and then I will give you the further notice. Thanks and welcome.